gentlemen. This is Jason Levine.
And the Funny Man.
And we are your commentators for this contest. And out comes Davey Cash.
That's not Davey Cash. Anybody with a brain would have seen that.
I guess he's got something to say.
Quite frankly, the Funny Man's sick of his antics. That was good. That sounded just like Davey Cash.
That is Davey Cash.
How are you gonna tell me that that's Davey Cash?
Sounds just like him. Look at him. Look at his mannerisms.
I guess if you call someone a buster enough times, they actually become Davey Cash.
There's Jack Connor, you know?
Oh, brother.
I don't really have much to say about Jack Connor.
I have a few things that I can say. They might be funny. They might not be. Let's just say he was probably born in a generation a little too late. In the 80s, he would have been loved.
Yeah. We actually agree on that.
And I guess RWA's in the 80s. They love him. How does one become a jukeboxer?
A little too energetic for a pit stop, if you ask me.
Oh yeah, you think that should be tired and covered in grease? Maybe a little bit of motor oil? I think I just heard her ask what's going on. So it's true, he really has everyone fooled. I know who it is. Jason, I know who it is.
A man neither one of us is a stranger to, the ace Mike Montero, ready to defend his title against, I guess, Davey Cash, Jack Connor, and Amanda Fox here tonight.
I have a few things I can say about this scumbag, but
let's keep it PG.
Nothing I wouldn't say to his face. You know what's funny, Jason, is that this match is filled with ex number one contenders, except for one. And that's me, the Funny Man.
Well, you had your chance at Dynasty.
If you call that a chance, what was I given, a week's notice? The Funny Man's busy. Oh my God!
Oh my God, it's a naked Davey Cash.
And a nude from the waist down Davey Cash stumbles.
Oh, it's Ricky Medeiros.
I told you it was Ricky.
Well, you've seen through it. Things have officially gotten crazy, folks.
You know, in the locker room, there's a legend of a Rudy Bandit.
Davey Cash is, in fact, the Rudy Bandit.
And I think Andrew is that Rudy Bandit. Ricky!
The bell has officially been rung.
Oh,
a triple toe kick to the
chin. I like that a lot.
Amanda Fox running forearm. Jack Connor trips over his own feet with a Yakuza kick. Ricky Medeiros.
Oh, wait, a forearm. Oh, you can't disguise that pain.
Smart strategy here by all three of them to take out. Oh, Amanda Fox with a quick roll up.
You know, somehow I knew that wasn't going to work. This might.
All three competitors going for the quick win with the champs out.
Oh,
very smart keeping the champion out of this match.
You know, I actually like that.
Ooh, big interference. Oh, a backhand spring into a cutter. And a second cutter.
You know, not a lot of people know this, but he spent the last 6 months practicing those covers. Pretty funny.
Oh, he goes for it again. Connor catches it.
Oh! Almost a slow motion RVD kick.
My thoughts are actually. Flapjack? I'm a fan of the flapjack.
I don't think Mike Montero ordered pancakes. Oh!
Big old. Heads into DDT. I don't know.
How much more brain damage could Jack Connor get?
Big Yakuza kick by the champ. Yep.
And look at him. Trying to pump up the crowd. And that's exactly what happens, Jason.
Panda the crowd. Oh, we got some.
This is unlike them. I don't think they've ever teamed before. I may be wrong.
A double sliced bread.
And that's what happens. Inexperience. Try to do that to a veteran tag team wrestler like Mike Montero. He's got to make you pay.
That
I know firsthand.
Montero getting the fans riled up here.
There's action on the outside. Throw balls. And Montero glides over the top. I was hoping maybe he would have fell on his neck. But he's alive again.
Montero, sitting the top rope.
He's got a bandage on his leg. Oh!
That's why you roll in. Fox. Code red.
A big code red.
Montero kicks out.
And Connor's on the top.
Big missile drop kick.
This is pandemonium.
Pandemonium at its finest.
This is an aerial four-way. And Ricky Medeiros with a moonsault. Broken up by the champion.
These four really giving it their all to be the hype champion.
I don't know about you, Jason, but it doesn't look like Montero's moving at 100%.
Nah, he's got that white leg wrapped up. Good chop from Jack Connor. I'm kind of shocked I've seen anything good out of Jack Connor.
Watch this one, Jason.
Oh, you really gonna try?
He wants you to watch it.
That's what you get.
Yeah, great. He really entertained us.
I'm watching, Connor. I am watching.
You know what? We're going to let that one slide. We'll give him a mulligan. Maybe he's going to do something.
Montero holds on while the other three.
It was all for naught, Connor.
Took his eye off the
prize. He's dazed.
Montero.
Oh, my God.
A super suck.
What's that? The super suck it?
And Montero defeats Jack Connor.
You know something when you throw the super suck it? A three count's almost guaranteed.
Besides Jack Connor, that was an excellent match.
You know, this is a bittersweet victory for me. Because I don't actually want him to lose the title. Because when he does lose the title, it's going to be to the Funny Man.
Well, Devin Blaze, I would wish you good luck, but I'm not going to do that.
Shut up, Jason.
All four athletes get back to their feet. Very good sign of respect. Jack Connor took his eyes off the prize, and that's what happens.
I think Jack Connor's mean mugging you right now.
Hey man, that's why I'm where I am, and that's why he's where he is.
Jason, I thought that you were local. You're gonna let him look at you like that?
I had bigger fish
than fries. Fish? What kind of fish?
Steaks, I guess.
Steak isn't a fish, Jason.
Hell of a job, as always. Now, if you are 11-0 going into this, does this count as three? What is this counting as?
Yeah, it's Castle.
Well, nah, I don't want to cheat. It was one pinfall. 11-0. We'll go 11-0.
Okay.
Now, some people may know this, some people may not know this, but you've been rather vocal with me lately about a certain type of match at a certain show that's coming up in August. Now, I got to ask you people here, I'm not really that sure, but should Mike remain champion until Legacy, what would you think of seeing the Hype Championship defended in a ladder match?
Four-way ladder match. Jason, I think it was just signed.